What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Ethan, and I'm back with another reaction video, guys. And today, man, we coming back with D-Block Europe. And hey, man, the first track I checked out was, what was it called? I can't even remember the name of the track. I remember it had Central C in it and a few other guys, but it looks like it ain't just, you know, those two guys that we reacted to. I guess it's a whole group. They have an album actually that just dropped. But the homie in the comments, I believe his name was Ramsey, correct me if I'm wrong, he told me that a new album was dropped and to check out these two guys here, Young AIDS, is it ads or AIDS, I'm not sure, and then Dirt Bike LB. Now the track we're checking out here is called Pain Game. I'm not sure if this was the track he wanted me to check out or if it was something off the new album. I wasn't 100% sure, but I did see that this one here was popping. It looked like it's a banger, man. It's got a lot of, you know, reviews on it, views, comments, all that type of good stuff, man. So we're going to check it out here today, man. And I think I've heard of the young guy, but not Dirt by LB. I don't think I've ever had him on the channel, so he's going to be someone new. He's got the whole music video and all of that, and of course, we got to show love to the homies in the UK, man. Shout out to all you guys, man. I appreciate all of you. But before we jump into it, man, make sure y'all head down, smash the like button, comment down below, guys. Anything you guys want me to react to, man, just keep leaving it in the comments down below. If y'all are new around here, make sure you hit that subscribe button. Check out the Twitch in the description and down below. But like I said, without further ado, let's get into these guys, man. Let me see what these guys got cooking up here. Again, let me know if this was the track you wanted me to check out. I wasn't 100% sure if it is or if it's something off the new album. But yeah, we checking out this one here today, man. So Pain Game, my guys right here. Let's get it, man. What is this? January 31st. Oh shit, okay. Okay. So he had a little bit of trouble going on, but it's all good now. Oh, that shit looking nice. Compared to what we got going on here, man, we got snow. Hey, they got a dirt bike on a dirt bike. That's lit. That's lit, bro.
It's days like this when I, yeah. It's days like this when I think about the past. I got pain on my mind, I got questions to ask. Ooh. All these drugs in my soul, man, they tear me apart. It's days like this when I think about the past. 8,000 for drip, and that is just minimum.
Dang.
My rollie is brown, I call it the cinnamon.
8,000 for the drip, bro. Hold up, that's the minimum, too. Damn, rollie on his wrist, he call it cinnamon? What? I like this little smooth flow.
This is a nice this flow. When I think about the past.
I like this.
8,000 for drip, and that is just minimum. My rollie is brown, I call it the cinnamon. Mm. For this love, I'll be buying you everything. I'm on coding, can't think about anything. I sip on this drink, it's my medicine. We go straight to the yard and buy many things. These drugs go straight to my face. Off-white tags dropping on my laces. Pussy so sweet, it's amazing. Fuck you in the truck, go crazy.
Damn, bruh. Hey, I just want to say this real quick. RIP the man, Virgil, bro. I know he just said, you know, off-white on his shoelaces, man. Y'all, if y'all let him know what happened. Damn. That shit tough, bro, for real. So, hey, shout out to him. Hopefully his family doing well. They getting taken care of, bro. But RIP to my man, man. Shit, that shit.
We go straight to the yard by many things. These drugs go straight to my face. Off-white tags dropping on my laces. Pussy so sweet, it's amazing. Fuck you in the truck, go crazy. Leather look clean like pastry. Killers still hide in the face. They still got Gotti on basic. And I still spend 20 on drinks. And I still spill drink when I faded. And I still think your pussy is amazing. I just spent 100 on ranges. They think that it's friendly, but yo, I paid the rent. Ain't cap for sure. Bro got a pack from north. He got a whap, of course. Bro got a whap for sure. So he even paranoid. Slime slap with my slime.
Bro, I like this guy, man. He's smooth with it. Like, just the way the beat is going with his flow and voice, man. He got nice bars in there. I really like this, man. Hold up. I liking this.
I'm off the side now. Coming up, Roy, little slime. She going bad, bye. He said he got bricks of the shine, but nigga, we know that it's rap.
Damn, he capping. Oh, I just hit the mute button by accident. My man said, you know, he capping, bro. What you talking about? You think you got. Come on, man. Hold up. My other man gonna show up. Where he at?
Coming up, Roy, little slime. She going bad, bye. He said he got bricks of the shine, but nigga, we know that it's rap.
Damn.
How do you feel? How do you feel when you come out love? How do you feel? How do you feel when you run out of love?
That's when y'all, yeah, listen. When a man does that, that's when y'all know you lit, bro. Like, you just having fun. And that's what it looks like they're doing, bro. Like, they down there, it looks like. I think I said Dubai, like, they just chilling, man, they having fun, they doing shows, you know, showing for the fans and stuff, and, hey, that's lit, bro, that's lit. If you with the homies, the crew, you know what I mean, and you make it there, and now it's just, you know, time to enjoy, bro, and that's what it looked like they doing, man, and, hey, that's what the dreams were, right, and the aspirations, so, you can't even hate, bro. That's just, hey, it's lit.
I'm a nigga, we know that it's rap, cow. How do you feel? How do you feel when you come out of love? How do you feel? How do you feel when you run out of love? Set the old hit on, I'm on pills, taking this mug. Girl, I got codeine in my lungs. More time, speak about the drugs till it came from a baller. More time, speak about a cup and I'll show you what I fall at. I can show you more life, show you what the all life. I want it's your life, girl, it's your life, yeah. More time, cracking heroin, sell it by the shoreside. More time, she just wanna see what the all life.
Wait, this was the man we checked out in the last video with Central C. Oh, hey, my bad, bro. That was the homie in the video. Okay, now what's with the walkie-talkies? Is that a walkie-talkie, bro?
I want it's your life, girl, it's Jesus. Your life, yeah. More time, cracking heroin, sell it by the shoreside. More time. She just wanna see what the your life.
Front line.
I was there with the fiend. More side. Where I bought good beef. She told to the Jakes, that's intelligence. Sit for liter or saline when I reminisce. Baby girl, who you fight, that's irrelevant. Look at my ring and she told me I'm devilish. Told me your ex wasn't leveling. I took her out of the country and showed her some bad things. Now she permanent. Our life's got a speech impediment. She be in LA for the month and she.
Now we got a speech impediment, bro. Hey, this man got the LV, the lighter, bro. Whoa. Hey. You know what I mean? The thing is here, man. It's so cool to see, like, just me. I'm checking out these guys from UK, man. And then they, you know, they traveling all around the world. They're in Dubai and doing all this lit shit, man. Hey. It's craziness. But these guys. Listen, their style is, you know, it's unique, you know, the way they rap it and stuff. And I think that's why, you know, so many people get drawn to them, because they made this group, and it's their unique style of how they do stuff, man. So
told me I'm devilish. Told me your ex wasn't leveling. I took her out of the country and showed her some bad things. Now she permanent. Our life's got a speech impediment. She be in LA for the month and she told me I should have mixed pot with the lean. Because it's ready. She look in my face and she said, I think you should go clean. Homicide. They ain't never make a nigga mama cry.
Damn.
Prescription. I'm on a ride. More time. Speak about the drugs till it came from a fall. More time, speak about a cup and I'll show you what I fall like. I can show you more life, show you what the all life. I want it's your life, girl, it's your life, yeah.
That was fire. It is a walkie-talkie. I was right. Bro, hey, listen. Shout out to both these guys, man. You know, they doing their thing. I know this one is a older track. A little bit of an older track, but it's all good, man. You can just tell that, you know, they doing their thing. They having fun, bro, but they putting in the time and the effort, grinding. You can see they still, hey, even though they on vacay, bro, they still recording and doing music, all that type of good stuff, man. I definitely gonna check out their new album that they just dropped and probably bring some more of those to the channel, man. See what type of bangers that are on there. If y'all got some suggestions on which one, let me know in the comments, man. But this here, hey, it's a W, bro. I really enjoyed it. But hey, that's gonna be the end of reaction, guys. I hope y'all enjoyed it. If you did, make sure you head down, man. Smash the like button, comment down below, whatever y'all want me to react to next. I'm always in the comments looking for great recommendations by you guys. Make sure you hit the subscribe button if y'all new around here. Check out the Twitch, guys, in the description down below. But I'll catch you guys in the next video, man. I'm out. Peace.